a surreal, blood-red river inundated the Indonesian village of Jenggot after floods hit a nearby batik factory on Saturday, causing a frenzy on social media. Thousands of users on Twitter shared photos and videos of the village south of Pekalongan city in central Java being flooded by crimson colored water, which some social media users said reminded them of blood. Pekalongan is a city known for manufacturing batik, a traditional Indonesian method of using wax to resist water-based dyes to depict patterns and drawings, usually on fabric. It is not uncommon for rivers in Pekalongan to turn different colors. Bright green water covered among village north of the city during a flood last month. Sometimes there are purple puddles on the road too, said Twitter user Arya Julid, who claimed to be from the area. The head of Pekalongan Disaster Relief, Dimas Arga Yuda, confirmed that the photos being circulated were real. The red flood is due to the batik dye, which has been hit by the flood. It will disappear when it mixes with rain after a while, he said.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe